Lindsay, thank you. A GoFundMe has been started for a Madison County family after their 2-year-old son was killed in a dog attack. It happened last Friday in New Hope. The 2-year-old child has been identified as Mark Allen. So far, more than $18,000 has been raised to help cover funeral expenses. If you'd like to donate, we do have a link to the GoFundMe page on WHNT.com.